Guys, I'm here at the Dollar Tree. I'm just gonna get some chocolates because they're like cheaper here for whatever reason than they are at Walmart. So I don't know where they are though. I need to find them. There's a little card right there. What's our strength regimen here, man? What
the hell?
Oh, that's a lady, man. Hey, do y'all have headphones here?
Headphones?
Yeah.
Four.
And you have chocolate bars?
What?
Chocolate bars.
Just whatever we have here.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so here's some chocolate bars. I might get some of these. I don't know. They're still cheaper than at Walmart. So I'll get maybe one of these. Maybe three of these. Maybe one of these Butterfingers. And Kit Kat. I don't know if I should get any more. Maybe, I think that's it. Maybe like a. Found them. Alright, get in line. Yeah, guys, at Walmart, these are like $1.20 or something, like $1.30, but here they're only $1. Oh, good. Oh, my God. You know, I just noticed it has the weight of the item on here. It has the item weight of the candy.
Oh.
We're at Wally World. They have music. So, yeah, just put Ryan's stuff on the side or something. I don't know. These are mine.
Now I need to be.
These are mine. I'm gonna put them in the. These are mine. So, I got some more snacks for the snack box. And I got cookies. These are the bomb cookies. Like, these are good as hell. Christmas cookies. Like sugar cookies. You know how they look. Guys, I'm making a pizza right now. And I got these drinks. Jaritos. Everything's going. Oh, damn. It's almost done.
If she's there,
she can.
But if she's not, I guess I can.
If that doesn't go, I'm not going. Oh, look, guys, we're going to cut this damn pizza. This is really good pumpkin pie. Oops. Mm-hmm.